Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to my new vlog. Welcome to 2019, first of all. So yeah, we are out for another road trip. We are going to Miami. So hopefully it goes well. Miami is a city like the premium tourist destination. So hope everything goes well. So yeah, we are off to Miami. Let's see how it goes. We have reached Palm Beach Airport and now we are heading towards our rental cars because we booked a car to go to Miami. Miami is just one and a half hour drive from Palm Beach Airport. So we have picked up our car from Palm Beach Airport. We picked a rental car and now we are moving towards the Miami Beach. First of all, we want to go to Walmart because we need to pick up some stuff for our daily use. So once we are done with Walmart, we'll be reaching to Miami Beach to our hotel, South Beach, which is SoBe. So let's go there. So I'm in North Miami Beach right now and we have reached Walmart. The main purpose of us visiting Walmart is to take our regular stuff because we'll need we are here for a 4-day trip and we'll need the basic items like the water and the other basic needs you'll have daily. So. Just reached my hotel on South Beach, Miami, and this hotel is just near to the beach, so I think the days I'll be staying 2 days here, so I think the whole stay is going to be great. And hopefully let's first check in and then decide where to go. All right guys, so we just checked in our hotel on South Beach, Miami, and now we are out on the street. Our plan is to go to the Ocean Drive, which is near to the Loomis Park. So that's the plan as of now. Let's see, it's 1 mile from our hotel where we are staying on South Beach. So we'll just see if we'll get a trolley or we'll just walk through because the views are amazing. So let's check out. Okay, on the street, when you'll go towards the Loomis Park Ocean Drive, you'll see a way, Spanola Way, which is brilliant. I mean, the architecture, the culture, the vibes, and it's quite vibrant. The whole street, the Spanola Way, it's quite vibrant, and let's see that. Now I'm on the Ocean Drive. On the left hand side I see the Loomis Park, and on the right hand side the eateries, the restaurants, the pubs, and the whole atmosphere right now is amazing. I'll just show you the Loomis Park as well as the Art Deco district, the design and the architecture. I'll just show you that. Drive in the Loomis Park right now, and one important thing about coming to Miami is it's been nicknamed as the capital of Latin America. So if you are in Miami, if you are planning to come to Miami, learn some Spanish words because more than half of the people are Spanish speaking here, so it will help you. Learn basic words like hola and adios, gracias, si, and all this stuff. So that really helps you. now we are on the Lincoln Road, and Lincoln Road is very famous. I mean, it's like famous for its mall, like various brands here, and the eateries, the ambience, I mean the vibes. So we are out in the night here just to check out the ice cream. There is a place like the Freeze ice cream, which is quite famous. So we'll just want to go there and eat some ice cream because it's late at night and we are having cravings for ice creams. So let's check out that place. Which one you want to eat, Nia?
Chocolate one.
The flavor which I have taken from the Freeze ice cream company is like the mango flavor. It's almost look like I'm eating mango. So yeah, I like the mango one. Nia has taken a vanilla one with a cone. So that was the Lincoln Road. Like now we are heading back to our hotel and let's see. I mean, it's almost like 11 o'clock. We'll just go home and take rest because we have a big day coming tomorrow. We'll be visiting the downtown Miami and the beach, Sobe. So yeah.